Wait, hold on. There's an elite society with all the best spider people in it?
Okay, so there's this lady, Jess Drew. She rides motorcycles. Oh my gosh, I'm learning so much from her.
Oh yeah, I've learned a lot of stuff too. I've leveled up my whole thing. See?
Oh yeah? Let's see that.
Let's go.
Thread the needle. Over my ears, falling on my head, but all of my fears were already in. And if I could remind it for you, if you could remind me of what I felt.
And Miguel, the whole thing was his idea.
Who's Miguel?
Oh, he's like a ninja vampire Spider-Man, but a good guy.
A vampire good guy. I'd pay good money to see that. So how long ago did they invite you?
It's only like a few months ago.
Months is kind of a long time, isn't it?
Okay, this counts for two. All of my fears were already dead. And if I could rewind it, if you could rewind what I felt before I felt. Look at you.
Look at me. So this club,
look at that dum-dum.
What kind of stuff do you do?
Red stripes, 10 points.
We're trying to keep the multiverse from collapsing.
I thought we did that already.
Like, last week we had this mission to some Shakespeare dimension, what? And Hobie and I just...
Wait, who's Hobie?
Oh my gosh. He lets me crash in his dimension sometimes.
What does that mean? You stay overnight, or...?
Anyway, listen, they're pretty strict about where I go, right? I really would have come to see you sooner.
Right. So why'd you come now? Don't do that. No. Hey, Gwen? Where'd you go? Where'd she go? Hey, there you are. What are you doing?
Waiting for you.